Amelia, Linda, a beautiful family. Greetings from Thailand, Thailandia preciosa. Oof, arrived 2 days ago. Thank you all for all your blessings and your love and your support. Oh my God, it was deep stuff, right? But how can we use every situation in life instead of regretting what we didn't do or what we did or expectations or judgments we had? How can we turn that obstacle, that what was an obstacle, we turn it into an opportunity for something bigger, for something to blossom and trust that everything happens for a reason, right? So for me, instead of saying, oh my God, why didn't I ask about Thailand and the visa and if I needed one, and oh my God, I'm so stupid, or I'm this or that, I could have just regretted and been in hell for days. I immediately transformed it and said, okay, what can we do the best about it? And how can we, what's best? What's the highest vibration? You go with it and you trust it. And you trust that feeling that says, yes, feels right. That feeling that's the first feeling, you know, it's the first 3 seconds of any decision you gotta make. Of any moment you need to like say yes or no, the first 3 seconds is your soul. You know deep inside, but then we're so used to like question everything and going to the mind and rationalizing. And that's the method they teach us all in school. They never teach us to come from the heart and from the feeling. It teaches from the mind. What's right, what's wrong, how many pros and how many cons. You know, we're so used to that. And then deciding, that's not choosing. We're deciding from the mind. Because we think about it a lot and we write down what's good, what's bad. We count how many goods and how many bads, right? It's very different when you come from your soul and you're going deep inside and accepting what is. You're trusting what feels right for you. And there's no questioning. You just trust what is right. And then you start refining yourself and seeing what was really right and what was really your heart. But the only way to do it is doing it, practicing it every time. Oh, I felt this. Oh, it felt right. That feeling that I felt was right. That means like I'm coming from my soul. You know, when you start recognizing when you're coming from your mind and oh, you were thinking too much, you're hurt, your head was hurting. You said yes, you said no, you said yes, you said no, and then you said yes, right? And oh, it wasn't the right thing. But you came from a place of doubt, from a place of scarcity almost, yes? And the abundance place is the place of the heart, is the place of the moment, is the place of yes or no. You feel it or you don't. That's the flow. That's called synchronicity. And when you align to synchronicity, you let the magic unfold. You let the magic unfold. Yes, the magic happens from this place of synchronicity, from this place of alignment, from this place of connection with your soul, with your choice, accepting what is, what really comes from the heart, accepting your truth with authenticity. You know, with love, with listening, really tapping in. Yes? Really tapping into what's right. So from this place of connection, of heart, of blessings, of love. Gracias, familia. Thanking you all so much for this journey together. Gracias a todos por este viaje juntos del corazón, corazón, del amor infinito. Infinite love, the heart, infinite love. Just choosing the heart all the time, and you align. You align with life, you align with abundance, you align with love, you align with everything, right? Accepting what is from your heart. Try it out and let me know. Try it out. Any decision, anything, feel it out. What feels the first 3 seconds? What was it? Choose from your heart. All right, so much love. Share it out there if you feel this feels good for you. Share it with your friends. Become your truth, your deepest self, your highest vibration. So it is. Namaste. Mwah. Pura vida.